Ahora la luna.
Edner. Naivete, Larana Lunet.
That's him. That's the elf.
Arvek Dva, Gledith.
What was that? An illusion?
No. A morphotic projection.
A what projection?
Something akin to a postbox for mages. Much safer than an ordinary letter, which anyone can intercept en route to its recipient.
Message was definitely for Ciri, daughter of the Gull, Laura Doran's heir.
Indeed. It is what the elves would title Ciri. But what was the bit about the sign of her sword, a riddle?
Yeah, not a hard one, no. Not if you know Ciri named her sword Tireo, Swallow.
Come now, who aside from you would know that?
Might have been the point. Your elven mage secured the passage, hid it, so that only Ciri could find it.
He failed to foresee that someone like you would show up.
Nevertheless, I think he was expecting uninvited guests. Made some preparations. Let's hope the Wild Hunt ran into some obstacles.
Well then, let's go. Do you think following the Swallows will suffice?
We'll see.
An old elven port.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
Careful. That oily yellow vapor, it's toxic.
I hardly need instruction from you. I recognized the Vulpine Morel immediately.
Vesemir told me that soon after he'd learned to cast Igni, he tried it out on a patch of these mushrooms.
Terrible idea. What happened?
Well, he survived. And wounds heal awfully quick on young witchers. Come on.
Thank you.
Swallow. Seems we're headed the right way. Rather similar to that other pillar with the projection.
Cyril, before the sol ascer. Cyril, before the sol ascer. Hail, Cyril.
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could apparently gallop like a demon.
Good name for a horse. So, shall we look for it? Gvela Glan. I wonder what all this means.
Hunting dog. Can't see any connection to Kelpie.
Must you touch everything? Geralt, are you all right?
You might say so. A sea monster. Looks a bit like a Cairn.
Geralt, what the hell is that?
Another security measure. Damn it all.
Come on!
Anything like that ever happened to you before?
Well, almost. While back, a certain Doppler took a shot at impersonating me.
Yes? And?
He hated being me. Felt uncomfortable. Dopplers are kind-hearted by nature.
Before the sol ascer, hail Cyril.
The sooner we can leave, the better.
Another horse. Almost exactly like the last one. Let's see what this does.
Geralt! I don't know what you did, but it worked. Come back here.
Look, they're opening! Now I know what distorted my effort at teleportation. This very portal.
And I know why I landed in that drowner nest.
You should be pleased to emerge from the portal in one piece.
And everyone still wonders why I hate to be teleported.
We must try to activate it. The sooner we can leave, the better.
That's a swallow.
Geralt, come.
Sure it's safe.
Of course. It's grown awfully quiet.
Is that bad?
A bit like the calm before a storm. I've a bad feeling about this.
T.R.L. not the dwarves intruders. Destroy the intruders.
Just wonderful. Great.
Thank you.
plan. And that would be that. I knew we'd manage.
That's so? Make sure and tell me beforehand next time.
My intuition's a fine instrument, Witcher. Don't underestimate it. I've some very good feelings about you, for instance. In several domains. Once you finally find Ciri, what will you do? Any plans?
Depends what she wants.
Imagined it. How it will transpire? What will she say? What will she look like?
No.
I'm sorry for getting ahead of myself. At times I forget we hardly know each other. Certainly not enough to discuss personal matters.
Not to worry. We'll get there. Teleport over there.
We must activate it quickly. I've a feeling another golem's about to surprise us.
Another swallow.
Look, it worked!
I'll do it! Just cover me!
Kira!
What's wrong?
It'll pass. That took a great deal of power.
Just don't faint on me.
Now, in your firm embrace, not on your life.
Love to be able to say we could stay here a while and rest.
I know. We must go on.